This hijab, and this is her story of art and Islam.
Alors bonjour, je suis un street artiste anonyme qui travaille.
Hello, I'm an anonymous street artist. I usually work on the Paris Metro. I've created a character that works only by night called Princess Hijab. I put on a costume, grab a thick pen, and when I see an interesting billboard or model which I find visually arresting, I feel the impulse to hijabize it. Hijabizing means drawing a black niqab on the models.
Des mannequins ou des modèles d'un voile noir. Le voile, c'est une puissance, et pas que à travers la religion.
The niqab is very powerful, not just religiously. It has been used in fairy tales, it's part of the collective memory, a symbol of religious observance, mourning, and death. It can be luminous as well as dark. It has many symbols attached to it, in the Western world and in the Eastern world. The niqab doesn't belong to a single religious or ethnic group. My art has nothing to do with religion. My character is not religious.
Mon personnage est affilié à aucune religion. Mais il faut savoir qu'en fait, Princesse Hijab.
I created Princess Hijab 5 years ago, long before the current niqab debate in France. I'm not denouncing or supporting anything, it's art. What's interesting about the niqab is that it isolates the person wearing it, while at the same time, here in the Western world, especially in France, it puts you in the spotlight. That's the contradiction. By wishing to disappear from the public sphere, you're far more visible. You take possession of the public space. It's an empowering piece of clothing, but it can also be frightening. I'm creating an artistic universe by giving my models a new visibility, a different point of view, which can be disturbing. My work draws all kinds of reactions. Some are amused, they find it humorous. You have to make the niqab much less scary.